I cannot do that here. Enjoy the swamp.
That looks worn. I can fix it.
First Carlo, now Leah. There's something out there killing us, and no one will do anything.
Thank you. Welcome to the treasury. Happy travels.
The forge is ready for whatever you need.
Lilith has been two steps ahead of us for far too long. The tree knew where to find her. I asked. Its answer was worth the price.
Worth the price? You owe the tree your head. The day you die, you'll be taken to hang here with the others.
And what? Did I need your permission? It's done. Put it aside. While we stand here in the mud, Lilith is on her way to absorb Mephisto's power. She has found a gateway to hell, and she approaches with the key.
Where is the gate, brother?
Under Chaldean.
Surely there will be some resistance.
None. The fools welcomed her in. It is up to us to stop her and imprison her in the Soulstone. This is all that matters.
And if Lilith has already passed through the gate?
We follow her into hell. I will do everything in my power to get us there.
The four of us alone? This is lunacy.
Not lunacy, child. Duty. We will meet in Tarsarak to prepare. Pray we are not too late. Strange thing, knowing where you'll go when you die. One less damn mystery to worry about, at least. Did I make the right choice? I did what I had to. We needed answers and we got them. Lilith was poised to storm the very gates of hell. Astaroth and the deal, Rathmer and the key, it had all been leading to this. But what we didn't know was that while we were lost in the swamp, Inarius and the Cathedral were launching a campaign to strike at Lilith. Their battle would leave the world a wasteland. And whoever won would show no mercy to what was left. Our only hope was to reach Lilith before Inarius. But we couldn't have predicted what happened next.
Thank you. Your silence only damns you further.
I want eyes on the road waste, sentries at the walls. The sinners will come running. Let none through.
Morath and Donan have gone to Chaldeum. The knights march on the city. They felt it best to follow. But I wanted to wait for you. Can I ask you something? Something personal.
You know you can.
Do you ever feel like nothing you do matters?
More than I'd like to admit. They call me hero. But underneath, I'm still the same person I always was. Powerful, sure. But flawed, too. I try. Yet my best isn't enough. Not for Yorin, nor your mother.
Does it get any easier?
It can. With a good ally.
Thank you for being honest. It helps, knowing I'm not alone. We should go. I'll find the others in Chaldeum.
How many cultists have they killed? How many innocents?
A rain of blood. Intriguing. Another piece of the prophecy.
Just a bit longer and it'll all be over.
You die now, you're stuck on the tree with Elias for eternity. Nobody wants that.
I was fine on my own.
Tears of blood rained on a desert jewel. So speaks the prophecy. We are witnessing cosmic history being made. At last, the knights are sacking the place.
Is Lilith here?
Yes, just as the tree said. The rain, the hellspawn, all spew from the hell gate underneath the city palace. She's opened the way. If she consumes her father's essence, sanctuary is lost. We can't let that happen.
These corpses, displayed so proudly. There's nothing of the light in this.
The display is the point. They mean to make an example.
Oh, In the city.
Damn it. He's still the best shot as an ally we have.
This rain of blood. The sign we've waited for. Call the witch!
They mention the Lord of Hatred.
Mephisto.
What? That can't be. Elias owned this cult, and Lilith owned him.
Let me do the talking.
The time of prophecy has come, knights. Lilith flees to the gate to hell. I will slay her in that cesspit she calls home, and open the way to the heavens. All is as fate decreed. A spear of light, piercing hatred's heart. You will die in battle today. Die heaven-bound. Rally the troops at the palace. We march on hell.
And after that, your plan?
The Haradrim. Always chasing after the battles of your betters. The angels don't need you.
The stone, darling.
We don't need the bloody angels either.
The hubris. You boast of a mere fragment of what this once was. The World Stone. Debased in the hands of fools. Lilith dies by my blade. Prophecy has foretold it.
Same as before. This changes nothing.
Potential ally just ran off with our one weapon. What's your plan now?
To stop Lilith and damn the cost. Inarius is mad with pride. Can't rely.
Stone or no, there is someone who might stand a chance against Lilith.
Me.
You bested Astaroth and Andariel both. We can't find that stone. You might be our next best weapon.
Donin, you've come back to us, and not alone. Blessed be the light. The Father will deliver us, together.
He seized our soul stone.
His is the will of the light.
You still believe that?
How can you doubt us? After everything we've done for you and Yorin. At least, he doesn't have to see you like this. Stand down, brethren.
Easy.
Sin reaps consequence. I have faith the Father acted righteously.
We want to stop Lilith. Send you. Unbelievable.
Venarius awaits us at the mouth to hell. Unnecessary. The Father will handle this.
But your army, your people, they need help.
What?
As do we. We'll move faster together.
Loreth, the voice of reason. Rare pleasure. Very well. You may accompany us to the gate.
Hark, knights! The day of prophecy! Is upon us! The Father will slay Lilith in hell and lift his faithful up to heaven! To the palace!
Ground shook.
Ambush from the rooftops.
Go, we'll handle things here. Come on!
The gate is barred against us!
Hold our position!
All right. A word, please. Can't trust her.
Yes, but they've an army. And we share a goal.
For now.
Above the gate. Looks like a winch. I'll handle it.
Whatever you did, it worked.
Another quake.
The chain's gone slack. It must have snapped.
Something speeds the decay.
out of essence.
Should be at the palace, if they made it.
heavens you're here. I convinced them not to go without you.
You should have kept your temper with Prava.
I know. But you shouldn't have thrown away the stone, either.
We have a heading. Mephisto shelters in the Cathedral of Hatred. Across the Sea of Fire, Astaroth's domain. I'd wager that's why Lilith freed him in Skosglen. That's where we'll find her.
And what then? We don't have the stone.
Enough, Donan!
Then it's up to me to stop her, right?
You've been hounding me about this and that non-stop. Can you drop it for once?
It's not about me hounding you. It's...
Enough! You're both so smart, usually.
Usually?
Not today. Yes, the stone is gone. Instead of arguing, let's do something about it. If Inarius has it, let's take it back.
It is the only way to guarantee Lilith's defeat.
No, not Lilith. You're all wrong about that. The stone should be saved for Mephisto, her maker, the prime evil. You know his powers of manipulation. His hatred has already poisoned us. Even Lilith fears him. Why don't you?
Are you done?
I am now. Think on what I've said, all right?
I can sense your fear, Father.
Well, what did you see? Whether we use you or the stone, we have to stop her. We follow her into hatred itself. It will sour our hearts even more, turn us against each other. Let's remember why we're here. Together. Everything feels wrong here. The air, the ground at my feet.
Mortals were not meant to tread this realm.
The sooner we can find Lilith and get out, the better.
Yeah.
rear guard was ambushed. The others must have forced ahead.
Good. Let the bastards clear a path for us.
Must remain.
Is there anything we can do for that knight?
No. His mind is shattered.
Farewell, and good fortune.
You can take what's left.
Come back if you need work.
keep us out, or to keep someone in.
We'll know soon. Stand back, and I'll dispel the flames. Tani Sotaila Kit. Demons!
Help us fight them off!
They didn't stand a chance.
Fodder for a broken angel's ambitions. Keep moving.
Says men beget men, terror begets hate, as hate begets destruction, destruction. That glow. It's the soul stone.
The battle is not over. The father is hunting Lilith. In the spire, across this infernal wasteland, salvation is coming.
Not for these knights you led to hell. Not for you either. Brother. You're just a tool of someone who doesn't give a damn about any of us. And a thief. You had to stop the whole time we were helping you in Chaldean, didn't you?
Inarius entrusted it to me. And... wait. Wait. You took it? Insolent heretic! Servants of darkness! You will all be damned!
Leave her. She's poisoned with hatred.
Is she the only one? Remember why we're here. What we're fighting against.
What do you propose?
I have a tonic. A little something to numb the pain and get her moving. Drink up, Brava. If you're wise, you'll get back to Chaldeum while you still have a chance.
But keep your guard up. The cathedral is in shambles. We're on our own now. Stick together and find that spire Priva spoke of.
I'm surprised you still remember the words to the bulwark.
I'm the one who taught you that spell.
Tani sobtai lekitos. Clear the way. Tani sobtai lekitos.
Heed my call, Karu. Strike down the enemies of
bad at taking charge, Don. I can see why you were that big man in Skullsgore.
Was that a compliment? Someone, write this down. Memorialize the moment.
It's not like I haven't given you one before. There was, no, that other time.
Oh, yes. The ground is shifting.
Prepare yourselves.
Are you...
I'm just catching my breath. I see the spire up ahead. Come on.
Any sign of Lilith? Or Inarius?
Lilith was here. I see the blood petals.
True in his holy name. Blessed be the light. Do you remember them, Inarius? The whispers of the damned.
Words will not save you. Show yourself.
So, the soldier returns. And with such purpose. No longer the conflicted soul. I
deceived me.
Created.
Sanctuary is an abomination!
And our son.
I made it right. To satisfy the heavens.
Tell me, did they rejoice? No, they do not want you. No. We made a choice. And that they can never forgive. No matter what you tell yourself or who you sacrifice. Silence is their judgment.
Right. What more would you have me do? Tell me, please. Tell me.
The heavens do not speak to you anymore.
Heavens, protect me.
No, you belong in hell.
What happened?
She tore off Inarius's wings. It was like she was toying with him. She wanted the angel to suffer before she ended him.
Then the prophecy was wrong. A spear of light piercing hatred's heart.
Maybe not. Lilith is wounded too.
If she's hurt, it will be easier to trap her in the Soul Stone. We cannot stop.
What's now?
I have an idea. I will prepare the sightless eye.
The eye? What do you mean?
We must find Lilith. The only way to do that is to use the eye.
Are you serious? I know what happened the last time the eye was used. I know it didn't end well.
Do you have a better idea? Any of you? That's what I thought.
Is right. The eye is the only advantage we have, the only way to find Lilith. There is no time to waste.
Fulfill the promise you made to me.
Of course, daughter of hatred. With my gift, you will face your father. We all return home in the end.
What is this? Where am I?
A prisoner in your own mind. I could keep you here forever. But I will offer you a different fate. You could be Sanctuary's greatest